schools in Africa. The conference is to extract a commitment from the traditional rulers and religious leaders in Africa to do all it takes to address this deficit. The conference is also to tap the brains of experts and learn from the experiences of various efforts in different African communities to develop a program of action to ensure that the future mothers of Africa are educated, informed, and healthy, as this will give birth to a developed Africa that can survive and thrive in the competitive environment of the 21st century.